Banks is all in on this movie, which I think has a pretty bad title because it doesn't scream war movie or Navy film. It's just either like Greyhound, like the dog or the bus. It's an odd title, although Tom Hanks is one of the few movie stars still around today. But he's not Teflon, no movie star, except maybe Leonardo DiCaprio and Denzel Washington, I think. I think Leo and Denzel are pretty much the only movie stars left. But even Denzel has run into some rough, some choppy waters, if we're going to stick with the whole war at sea situation. But not only is Tom Hanks producing this movie, but he's quite a prolific producer throughout his career, but he's also the writer. He wrote this. This is the third feature screenplay he's written. He's dabbled a bit in some of the TV shows he's done. Some people like that thing you do, that some people like that, but I don't think anybody was really for Larry Crown. But let's take a look and see how he's doing with this one. Here we go.
We'll bring hell down from on high.
I do like Tom Hanks.
Dear Lord, let your holy angel be with me. That the evil foe may have no power over me. Into your hands I commend myself, my body, and soul. Amen.
This is pretty well made. This is very well made. I can see a lot of people wanting to see this. Ooh, a Christmas tree.
Congratulations on your command.
I'll always be looking for you, Evie. Even if I'm 1,000 miles away.
Air escort to Greyhound. You will now be out of range of air cover for the next 5 days. Safe travels to England. How many crossings does this make?
This was my first.
I got some.
Most likely a U-boat.
Stephen Graham.
Slip under us! Fire!
It's a nice coat, Hanks. This is really visually interesting. It's tough when you have just one location, basically. Oh, look at him. He's like, yeah, I wrote it.
It's directly on the convoy.
The wolf bag's hunting us.
This director is doing an awfully good job. I also like the score.
In 48 hours, we've lost 7 ships. And 50 souls.
This looks really good.
Whatever you did yesterday got us to today.
It's not enough. Not nearly enough.
Fire is right there!
Look at those guns go. Oh my gosh, don't show me the whole movie.
Target's disappeared, sir.
It's in the house. It's calling from inside the house.
Here they come.
What are we gonna do?
We'll bring hell down from on high.
This trailer's too long. I'm already sold. Get me out of here. I still don't like the title, though. June 12th? June 12th? It's got a Christmas tree in it. It looks like an awards contender. That's not a June movie. So this is going up against Candyman. Oh, that's crazy. It looks like, you know, what's that off the port bow? It's Jordan Peele. Damn it, he's going to sink our battleship. I don't think this is a June film. This, to me, looks very much like a fall movie. But I'll see it no matter when it comes out, because I sure like this type of movie. And Tom Hanks, as I said, is a movie star. But that looked like way better than it had any right to be. I really like Tom Hanks. I've always liked Tom Hanks. Who doesn't like Tom Hanks? But as far as Tom Hanks, the actor, is concerned, when I saw Captain Phillips, he has this scene at the very end of the movie where he's finally, well, I don't want to give anything away, but he has like a mental breakdown. And it was so well done. I was like, wow, Tom Hanks, you don't get enough credit. Well, he has multiple Oscars. But I don't think people really think of him as like an actor. You know, he's the lovable everyman. But he's a really good actor. And it looks like perhaps a pretty good screenwriter. Or at least he's finally, you know, those other two efforts didn't turn out so well, but I think this might be the right combination. And this director, what's this guy's name? Aaron something. Aaron Schneider. Oh, talented. All right, what did you think? Are you going to see this? Share your thoughts down below. Good thing I go to a lot of movies. I'll see both this and Candyman same weekend, for sure. What do you think? Share your thoughts down below. Subscribe today. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.